Oh, it come off. Yeah, I didn't have it on there. Luckily, it was under caution. I just grabbed a shaft and steered the car that way, and I ripped the skin off my hand, but I wasn't going to let it hit the wall. That was just a freak deal. We didn't get the steering wheel on when we got back in the car to go back out there.
Holy crap. Oh, my goodness. I have never seen anything like... Oh, my gosh. That is so scary.